Good morning, Atlas. Time to wake up.
I'm awake.
Agent Atlas Shepard has spent years of her life hunting the artificial intelligence known as Harlan. Originally engineered to advance humanity, instead nearly ended it.
If you really want to try to capture Harlan, you need me on that mission.
Mayday! We are under attack!
What do I do?
Strap it!
Oh my God!
Okay, this is out of control.
This planet is unstable and inhospitable.
Atlas, my name is Smith.
Is that really necessary? You're a computer program.
I'm driving through hell and out of Roscoe.
No, I'm not.
No? What are you then?
I am a computer program named Smith.
No one likes a smart ass Smith. We don't have much time.
Harlan's planning an attack.
Atlas, my primary protocol is to keep you alive.
Same!
I don't need your help.
I don't trust any AI. Smith?
Okay, this is out of control.
Atlas, this won't work if you don't trust me.
Okay.
Know about it.
This is what it feels like to be you?
This is what it feels like to be us.
It's beautiful.
Don't worry. We are simply the better versions of you.
If we don't stop Harlan,
all life on Earth is doomed.
You everything I know about it.
Shit.
You're in my head and the only thing you learn how to do is curse?
I'm an adaptive learner.
Okay. Let's go, bitch.
Okay, this is out of control.